Now, we should stuff the fabric with a little bit of fiber fill. Then put the hook back into the loop and continue to work. Now, the last petal, one chain stitch first, then one half double crochet and one double crochet in the same stitch. Two chain stitches. Then, in the next stitch, we work one double crochet and one half double crochet. One chain stitch. Stretch the loop. Break yarn, leaving a long yarn tail. Pull the yarn tail out. Next, we use the yarn needle to weave in end like this. Conceal the yarn tail on the back side. Also conceal this short yarn tail in the same way. Now, such a sunflower is completed.